What else should we order?
Why don't we split the Skinnylicious Buffalo Blasters with a side of cheesecake nachos? Oh, and maybe a mini corndog salad.
That should probably be enough. Although we could order extra and get them to put it in a doggy bag. June loves leftovers.
We were so bummed when we saw you didn't bring her. Oh, she's here.
Excuse me?
We wouldn't leave our dogter home alone. We're not monsters.
Did you just say dogter? What the hell? You told us you were parents!
Josh, I'm offended. We are parents, just like you.
This is a dog! It's nothing like raising a human child!
Everyone always says that, but we do the same things you do.
Take June to the vet?
Check her for worms?
Rub her face in pee when she has an accident?
Kenneth, did you know about this?
Yeah, what did you think I meant when I said June had the softest ears in the whole wide world?
I don't know! You're a weird kid! You say weird things!
Maybe we should head out.
But our next course is just arriving.
Okay, we've got one order of raw horse meat.
I thought when you ordered that, it was just an ironic name.
No, Josh. They have everything here.